sure what we're playing next. Cocoa bar.
Oh, cocoa. You know what it is? But tell them.
Well, a cocoa, according to this thing that I read, it's these carts that the people drive into the city, like in the roads, and they sell things
sweets
off the back. Like, yeah, sweets and chips. And
okay,
cocoa. Well, I wasn't alive then, so I can't say exactly what, but that's what it is.
It's a choo-choo wagon.
Can I just say something? I am so overwhelmed. You would not believe how overwhelmed I am at this moment. To play with these young ladies. I mean, they are just phenomenal. And to see that young boys are still interested, and girls are still interested in playing this type of music and playing our own music, you know, which is, it's kind of dying out, to tell you the truth. And I'll give it up to Mr. George Werner. Come on, just give him a hand, please. George Werner has been working with the Little Giants for years, and every time you see new faces and new guys coming up, and every time they blow you away, every time. And it's just because of this man's resilience and just to keep on teaching these young ladies, and I give it up to you. So like I say, this next song is a song called Cocoa Bar. This is Errol Dias Tune. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Kokova, and now we'd like to call up